It's like somebody got nailed by a Carterville cop around here.
Fuck those bastards.